Awesome. And the microphone is going awesome. Cool. This stream is a lot later than I wanted it to be. I wanted to start this really early on. But my initial plans were dashed. And, Little Caesars was no longer an option. Because once again, all of our nearby Little Caesars are gone. Now you may be wondering, what the hell you need a Little Caesars for? You're just playing a stream. My goal is I get kind of messed up when I eat oregano, which I am allergic to, and you'll never guess who uses a lot of oregano. It's Little Caesars. It's specifically, I was going to eat two Little Caesars Italian cheese breads and just sort of get myself fucked up from there and just play the randomizer until I legitimately couldn't think anymore. So, we are now at a point where we have about 30 or 40 minutes before I start getting fucked up because I'm going to have pizza that is from a local place. And I suppose I should have, you know what? I have an idea. I'm changing the stream title and I'm going to Nightbot. And I'm going to, make some changes. Add a new command. Custom. In which I explain what's going on. Oh, add command. Perfect. Exclamation point. Okay, what was I going to do here? How am I going to put that down? Now let's do a quick test. Wrong button. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get to the game in any case. We're rolling through randomizer. Oh, this is something I was going to do, and I forgot. Oh, that's a nice color palette. It actually doesn't like look like it's messed up. Yeah. Oopsie. It's fine. Here's your warning. I did pick X start so that way I could always go back to ask for hints. Are you aware, Wario? Sure. What's our first level? Desert ruins. Oh, that's a messed up color.
That's hard to read.
Okay, well, it's daytime, so we have to go check over here first. Oh. I don't have any of the abilities. Oh, fuck. You ever make a mistake like this, chat? Okay, this is the red key, which is the key for... It's the fourth key. Actually, it's brown. Hey, these are all pretty different colors. Got purple and pink and yellow and brown. I just noticed these blocks are monochrome. Those moons are usually a different color. Don't have any upgrades. Ugh. Okay, and this one is just that. Okay. God damn it. Anyway, those hammer guys are the same palette that they are in my other playthrough. Okay, we got the purple key, which is for this chest? It's gotta be.
Yeah, the blue was one, pink was two. Green, I think, was three.
It was, yeah, yellow, I think. Woohoo! A second. Cool. We got the axe. Which, as I said, is important because I want to be able to know where this stuff is. Forest of Fear. Oh, and the Peaceful Village. We unlocked 2 levels. Maybe we could try Desert Ruins again, see if there's anything at night. Since the map changes at night. Let's see if we can find maybe that pink key. We got over here. Oh, that looks pretty pink to me. Folks, we've done it. Ooh, orange. It's orange at nighttime, apparently. Hey, wait, these guys are normal green? What the hell? Nice. Pink chest. Got 2 chests, baby. Ooh. Oh, this is half of the slab that opens up the next area. It opens up those doors. Yeah. Forest of Fear. So we got that. Got a yellow key here. Okay, so this one is just a musical coin, as it normally is. Because I can't get to where the yellow key is, because I need the, or where the yellow chest is, because I need the thing that raises the pipe for that. Oh, and I need the thing that raises the dead for this one. Let's find out, though. Yeah, okay, so we got, this is the purple key. Awesome. It's going well, because I did set it to easy difficulty, like a little bitch. Damn. The shortcuts you can make with this, in this area, once you have the high jump, are incredible. You can jump straight through there. But I can't because I don't have the high jump. That's our first chest, or our second, third treasure total. That's great. I am blazing through this game. Oh, it's the other half of the slab. That's awesome. Surprisingly quick. I mean, you normally don't get it that... you normally get it that fast, but you don't get it that fast in, Randomizer that quick. Opens up the stage to... Colossal Hole. That one's pretty easy. Do Peaceful Village. But at nighttime.
Ooh, spooky. Okay, okay. Okay. Oh. Oh, he's red. It's a big red frog. Cool. So now what's that guy have? Awesome. Gotta be really fast. Then I think it doesn't even matter because, No, okay, it could have been a key. I couldn't remember which spot that was. Okay, so that one is nothing. So maybe there will be a key. And unlike my other randomizer that I'm playing through, I'm not trying to 100% this. And that is a purple key, baby! Yeah. Hasn't given me any upgrades yet. It's only given me, ways to go through doors. It's only opened up levels. A horn.
You're gonna get the colossal hole.
Yep, that's where I gotta go. Colossal hole. Right. Oh, it's daytime. That means these guys are activatable. Just from the get-go. Yellow chest, your yellow key there. Music coin. All right. Let's go ahead and take this. Okay, so there's the yellow key there, but I can't get that because I know I can. The hell? An ice guy? Oh, of course it's daytime. The fire guy is the place to get fire is from this this guy. Yeah, let's go get the yellow key then. Since it was so easy to get. So blatant, that is. There's the purple key for my first treasure. Or for what's usually the first treasure. Let go of me, you freak. But we're getting the third treasure first, because that's how I want to play. You know what I mean? That's right. I don't know why it was giving me such input lag the other day, because I tried doing my other randomizer just straight hooked into the TV. And it was giving me so much input lag, it was not even funny. I would not have been able to do that. Also, chat, or anyone who's watching this in the future, doesn't this look like one of those blue guys from Rick and Morty? Doesn't that son up there look like one of those blue guys from Rick and Morty? He does.
It's Mr. Meeseeks. Look at him.
Indeed. Look at him. It's fucked up and weird. Oh, blue key card. Cool. First multi-part item that I need. Now they're puffing me up, and now I'm going up to the top. They've filled me with air like I'm some sort of freak. Now I have the key, and now I can go do this again. I'm gonna fall on purpose. There we go. It's another treasure down, Babel. It's the torch. Oh, the torch opens the way to the left of what is normally the peaceful village. But right now is something else. Alright. We can go there. Volcano's base. Oh, it opens up another stage, too. Tower of Revival. That one might be doable. Let's just see. Okay, it's a musical coin in here. As it should be. The only other place I can think of where the key to the first boss chest, which is the only one I can reach right now, might be. I have to lose to the boss, I think. It's the only thing I can think of right now that is obtainable to me here at this stage.
It is the only other option there.
Yep.
Also, I'm pretty sure the one that you jump to from the top room, I'm pretty sure unless it's set to hard, you shouldn't have to worry about... I mean, obviously go for whatever you can, but...
Yeah. Like, sure enough, I have to lose to the boss to get the freaking... I just figure I'll check everything available, even if it's not like...
It's a good idea.
Shit. That's horse crap. That's bullshit. It'd be messed up if it gives me the blue overalls for this. There we go. Easy enough. Once I stopped fucking around, it was easy. So the fan, which blows away something, opening more level. It blows that away, opening up the next level over there from whatever that level is. Wow, we can go to the vast plain. A good level. Let's see if I can get anything at Tower of Revival. Love how often this fire is green. I was hoping I could make it. Ooh, nice red door. Oh god. I think that usually, though, is the one that requires the silver eyes. Which makes it even more interesting that it's a nice red door. This sucks. Alright, there we go. Now we can get up there properly this time. Get away from me, Sparky. Okay, we got us the purple key. Perfect. We, in case anyone has seen the challenge message, we just don't have the pizza yet. Oh, it's the lantern. Now all we need is the fire for that. Cave of Flames. Check every possible area for Cave of Flames. Just in case. This green color palette is pretty cool. I like it. Okay. So the pink key requires me to have the throwing ability. This one will suck while we are waiting for this to happen. That's right. Yeah. There is a red key, which means it looks like a cave of flames, and that's something I can do yet. Because we can find the red key and the pink key, but we can't get to the red or pink chests. This is fun. I'm having a good time. Oh, cool. How vanilla? That's fine though. Sometimes things being plain is fine. Like a cheese pizza or vanilla ice cream. They're all pretty good. Keyhole. I don't remember what the keyhole does. Opens a... Oh, it's a key itself, not a keyhole? It's up above the clouds. Alright, which key... Yep, that's a great level. Oh, that's a good one.
You got really lucky on that too.
Yeah. I could only imagine how sucks that would be if I had to fucking go through that tunnel with all those hibari. Those are the little pink guys that hang on the ceiling and shoot beams at you.
Yeah. And there's three spots in there, so that's...
Yeah.
Usually you have to go in there the first time.
Yep. Alright, now we can do the vast plains again. Sorry, vast plain, singular. Yo, hold on. I have to go back. The color palette here is really cool. This color palette rocks. It is better on my screen.
It's very aesthetic.
It's a specific color palette, which is why I like it. Cool. Okay, so it's the yellow key. And is this going to be the third chest? What would normally be the green chest?
Yeah, this is the third.
Awesome.
I had to think about it for a second.
That's what they call a closey wosey. Fuck. Cool, one play. 10 coins. That's easy. Ooh. Shit. Cool. I made it. From the green, I made it. Mini game clear. Or from the tea, I made it. Oh god. Awesome.
These guys are like taupe.
They're sort of mustard. There's sort of a mustard yellow, and the background is sort of a honey brown. Ooh, is that the detonator?
Yep.
That's the detonator, folks. That looks wrong. They did the colors wrong. Vest plane doesn't have anything. Cave of Flames, however, has an entire new area opened up. Hopefully, everything can actually be done in here. Okay, that was lucky. Nice. Nice. Awesome. We are kicking ass, folks. That's right, I'd been working that based on the sound, and so now I can't hear them anymore. Because I'm not in a good spot for that. Fuck! Love that this scientist is red. Nice. Kicking ass. Oh, it's the foot. Gross. Oh, above the clouds is actually the same spot. See that plane? No. Oh, Volcano's base. This is the green? Do I need the yellow key? I can't remember. Let's find out.
It's the it's gonna be the brown key, I think.
Yeah, that'll be easy to get if that's the case. I think you're right, but I don't know for certain. And yep, brown. Oh wow, that's a lovely shade of brown. That easy.
It's just that easy.
Yep, sure is.
Awesome.
See, that's the problem here, is we're flying through this first part, so as soon as I have something that's like, oh, you know, abnormal. Oh, a music box. That's music box 1, or is that music box 5?
It's 5. No, it's not. It's 1.
Awesome. Grasslands and the big bridge.
Actually, no, fuck, that's 3.
Fair.
To fight the boss. That's just 1.
Yeah, fair enough. It's a big bridge. Need that. Let's see. I didn't even think to check if the key was up there. Forgot that was a spot it could spawn. Sure enough, it is up there. Cool. Another level under my belt. We got the level 2 charge. That's awesome. Wow, it expects you to have the flippers. I guess it expects you to have every move before it starts upgrading any of them. Let's see. Yes! I fixed it earlier. Oh, I just realized something what that does. Make it so I can go to the next stage. Yeah. Steep Canyon. Bah. Awesome. Okay, so we got musical coins. Here. Set me on fire this way. Okay. Or the wrong way, whatever. Cool. I'm not even gonna try. I couldn't tell if that was the pink chest over there, or the pink key over there, or the key I need, or the purple key. It's fine. I can go over here and just check. It's fine. I'll go over here again. That's pink. Now, through the foot door, though, is that where the pink chest lies? Or the red, normally the red chest? Or is that something else?
I think that would be red, yeah.
I will find out, and then when you are right, I will be like, ah, damn, I should have listened to you and gotten that key first. On my cellular telephone. Oh! Even better. Let me find out though. Is this the pink key? Or is this the pink chest? Quite likely. It is. How am I supposed to get out of here?
Jump. Okay, go up.
Okay. Yeah.
Pretty sure you can just...
Yeah.
Go left safely. Yeah. Oh, and you get a cool shortcut.
That's incredible. That's a little less incredible, but hey, it's still pretty tight that was... a thing that happened at all.
Oh, that's gotta be where the other key is. It's gotta be up in the sky somewhere. That's why I would only count up to 11.
Maybe. I've just been watching videos of where all the musical coins are, so... yeah. Again, with the notifications, I don't care. I'm playing Wario Land. Unless it's about my food, in which case I do care, so I should probably check that. No, it is not about my food. But yeah, I was watching videos on where all the musical coins are. Because I just... I didn't want to keep having to look for them. But I wanted to try and get 100% in my other randomizer. Yo, we got the glove! It's the red glove. I should have the spike helmet at this point. I need that so badly. I hate that there's no way to skip this. It sucks. I should be allowed to skip things if I so choose. at least skip this. Oh yeah, that is one that can open up, is a big bridge. But we're doing Steep Canyon again because I can get the other part, so I have to try. The fuck? It's bullshit. Okay, no, I did. All right, that's my food.
Come on.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you, have a good day.
You too. All right. Now we have my super toxic to me food that will fuck me up, but good. Hopefully. Dishwasher. That's fine. We can deal with it. Things are gonna get weird in about 10 to 15 minutes. This is right after I take this first bite of pizza. Ugh. First time I've eaten on stream. Awesome. Cool. Now while we're waiting to get carried up, nope, I guess not. I was gonna say while we were waiting to get carried over, I was gonna have another piece of pizza, but another bite. I will be honest with you, at this point, now that I have food, I really want to stop playing.
Damn, that pizza fucked you up real bad.
No, it's just I don't want to... I just want to eat only. Alright, now we're waiting for the chest to open. Oh, the horn. Now we need the triangle. That's okay. It happens sometimes when you are a fool like me. Let's see. So we need a yellow key. I don't think there's any other places I can go right now in here. Damn, what a waste of time. Of course there is. God damn it. Okay, so I need the butt pound to get the yellow key. I think I need either the flippers or the high jump to then get anything else. Okay, grasslands, nothing I need to throw. Peaceful village, maybe? No. Orange, no. Forest of fear, no. Colossal hole. Nope, I've already got both of the treasures I can get there. Volcano's base, Tower of Revival. What's this one? Vast plain. Oh, that's right. I forgot I did this. What's my next stage, bucko? Colossal hole. Of course, I have the fucking hard hit ability. Flames. Vast plane. Where the hell is the colossal hole then? Is it this one? It might be. Yes, it is. Squish me. I am to become squished. Squishy Wario. Okay, now I should be able to just boop. 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 Yes, wonderful. 10 coins still. Oh boy. Shit. Love this yellow water. I guess it's look more like battery acid or something. Kind of greenish. Oh, nice. Nope, okay. Yes, hole in one, baby. That's also why I needed the throw.
Oh, you can get all four treasures here.
I can?
Yeah, the you got the detonator, and that's the last.
You're right. That is where the last one is.
No, you can't. I'm wrong.
Oh?
You need the high jump for the detonator area.
I do?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
Unless you're, like, really clever.
Nice. Victory. Oh, wolf. Yeah. That's right. That's where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Now what we do is this. Damn it! I needed to jump over the rat. Oh, sorry, I was taking a drink. Yep, musical coin. Okay. Is our brown chest, damn it. Damn it. I think it's assuming I have the snakes at this point, which I do not. Bridge. Maybe desert ruins, but only nighttime desert ruins. I can't beat the boss because I don't have the ground. I do have the ground pound. I just got that. Here's my brown key. Is that the one for the boss? Suppose I'll find out soon enough. Looks like the answer may very well be no, but like there is a key up here. There's a yellow key. I don't know why I decided to come up here. Literally no reason to do that.
I'm pretty sure this is chest 4.
It doesn't matter, I have both keys.
You have both keys?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have the brown and yellow keys. Which are the two chests I don't have.
I only saw you get the yellow one.
I literally got the brown one in the basement. Like when I started. I was down in the whatever area and I was like, oh, there's the brown key. And then I was like, then I was inquiring as to whether this one was the blue or green chest.
I was looking at my phone, I'm sorry.
As well you should be. You should be watching me stream. Everyone should be watching me stream, it's great. Oh god, it's him. He wants... Good God, this sucks. Don't you be throwing your mouse curses at me, bucko. God damn it. Finally. It's really difficult to do without high jump.
Yeah.
Possible, though. There we go. Case in point. Possible. But difficult. That's right. Lift up the floor. Brown chest. Woohoo. Victory.
I'm gonna go get more pizza. Ow. Sorry.
Whatever the hell that is. Oh, that's the fucking triangle. Now I have whatever that is. Whatever that opens. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Is that one that's the planes or whatever? I can do that one. Wrong one. Grasslands is the one I can do now. Is the grasslands. There it is. Now I can do that boss. God damn it. That sucked. Stupid. Could beat this boss. Stupid worm bitch. There we go. First tried him too. All right. Kick ass. It's the pump thing for levels I don't have. It's the pool of rain and the, yeah, the river, whatever. Let's see what we have next to do. Peaceful village, huh? What more can I get here? I can't get to any of the other treasures without the high jump. Or the snake. At least that I know of. Because I can get the pink key to get to the red for the red chest, but I don't know. I don't remember where that one is. No, I got the red chest? No, I didn't get any chests. So I can get to the brown chest, and I can get the pink key. God damn it. So we go along here and I can get the... the pink key for the second chest. Whatever. And then I go all the way through and I'll get the brown chest, which is the fourth chest. I can't go through all these areas because it needs the head bounce, or the head smash ability. I need to be able to smash right there, and I cannot.
The one I think right above you takes you to a place that lets you, I think, circumvent the
high jump requirement. I've never found this. Takes me to a place where there's a musical coin, or, in this case, the brown key. Oh, I should have let him do it down there, whatever.
This is also where the blue chest is.
Indeed.
No, it's green in this one.
And I can get that. What color is the lightning? Come on, is that me? Regular.
Default.
So yeah, there's a lot to that I can get here now, actually. Now that I know that. There we go, we get the pink chest. Get the valve. I love Team Fortress 2. Get the rest of everything we can in here. Is it this one? It is this one. There we go. I don't know why I was so quiet for that. It wasn't that difficult. But I was very quiet for it. Now I have to finish this whole damn thing. Or do I want to go and get the green chest first? I think I'll do the green chest first. It'll be slightly easier. Theoretically. Awesome. There we go. The wheel. Oh my God. God damn it.
All right.
Now we go through. Gotta be honest, this oregano's not hitting me as hard as it normally does. Normally at this point I'm like sweating and it's short of breath, but like right now, nah. It's not nothing, mind you, but... Here's what I'm wondering. Oh, never mind. I was gonna be like, can I go back through that? And the answer is no. For a multitude of reasons. One of which is, door closed. Or the door is one block up. And then the other one is, it's something I don't even actually know if it's actually true, but is the question I was asking is if the one way, if the thing is a one way door, the pipe is one way. Alright, that's all four chests in the peaceful village. Propeller. Forest of Fear. Guess we have to now. Amazing how I'm doing this first time now. This is a lot easier to do, ironically, without the high jump. Why did he not jump when I told him to? Okay. Now for the yellow chest. I hadn't found the yellow key already, had I? No, I hadn't. Surely I hadn't. Okay. So you got that bitch to sleep over there. Okay, we got a brown key here. Got a musical coin there. Okay. Now what we need to do is just find out then, is the green key up here? No. So I can't get that guy over here, which means I can't get the other stuff I need. Which means to me the yellow key must be somewhere back here, actually. It's gotta be. Down in that pit? It might be. Is it right there? All right. Nice. Okay. The oregano is starting to have an effect on me. I am starting to feel a little short of breath. Like, whew. Just a little. Damn it. Problem from eating food while playing games is my fingers are greasy, making it harder for me to grip the D-pad. Damn it. I pressed up before I took damage. Fucking no, and it knocked me the two fucking goddamn it. In case it's not obvious, I think it might already be having an adverse effect on my well-being. Cog. All right. Volcano's base. Yes, that's the one I can do now because I have the... Well, one I might be able to do because I have the wheels. God damn it. It's not gonna be in here, is it? It's gotta be. Cool. And fucking ridiculous, but cool. Awesome. Interesting. My least favorite part of the cart ride. Yay. I succeeded anyway. Oh, I need the freaking pink key. Of course I do. Where else could I go to search for it? I think I've gone everywhere except, down here, but there's no way out about down here if I go down here. Cool, so I need the snake or the flippers. East Crater. I want to make sure this isn't a key up here. It is a key up here. Ooh, love a good cyan fire. Okay. So go through here. Boom, 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 boom. And then we get this guy. Perfect.
Awesome. Going pretty well. I need to get more pizza. I will be right back at the game. What did I get? Oh, it's the zombie potion. Yeah. For the fucking Forest of Fear.
That's pretty baller.
That's the fun thing about when you're playing this on normal difficulties. You don't have to worry about, like, oh, well, what if this happens or this happens? Cool. Now that's a whole cutscene. Well, go through all the trouble of telling me, oh, yeah, this affects the Forest of Fear. What would be the Forest of Fear? I can't even get the pink key here. What's my next step, Rudy? Grasslands, okay. That's right, I do have basically everything I need there, don't I? The only thing I'm missing is the snake. And high jump. So I can go all the way up here.
it's just a musical coin, damn it. But in here there might be something. Oh, it's the pink key. Does this lead to the pink chest? I do not know. Boy, one play, 10 coins. Oh, wow. Yes! Hole in one, baby. I'm not even that good at this game. I thought I was gonna lose big time. Hell yeah. We got snakes now. I also need flippers to do that stage. But that's okay, because snake's useful somewhere else, right? It's not useful there anymore because I already finished that stage. He's gonna tell me something stupid, I know it. Volcano's base. Volcano's base, thank you. I don't remember where I found the green key. Where did I find? Oh, that's where it was. That's right. I think in a pretty vanilla location. Not exactly vanilla, but pretty vanilla. Why the cart changed color? It had been turning yellow before. It's because of the freaking snakes, isn't it? Golf. 30 coins. Oh no. That's a closey. Cool. I'm not gonna try this one. This one looks a bit too difficult for me. This one's pretty big. Awesome. Damn it! I overshot it. Nice. Cool. It's so awesome. Nice. Nice. Victory. It's a pot. Oh, Lake of Rain. A pool of rain. Sorry, frigid sea. My brain's too dead right now. Already. It's going so fast. Forest of Fear. No. The hell can I do in Forest of Fear? Oh, I suppose I'll find out. I need the pink key. Okay. Okay. So, oh, this is the brown chest? That makes things easier. I know where the brown key is. I can do this one, it turns out. I love the poison looking ground. We can readjust here. All right, sitting in a more comfortable position. Okay. Come on. Just thinking to myself, wait, what do I need to go over here for? What do I need him over here? And it's so that I can get the bat. Bat me. Awesome. This is great. I'm excited. We're gonna beat another level, folks. Not really, but we're gonna get more chests. We're gonna get more treasure. And is that not always the goal of a Wario game, to get treasure? You know, in many other games where treasure is a thing, some people would be like, well, the real treasure is the friends you made along the way. Wario doesn't make friends here. Wario has friends, and they don't like him, because he kind of tries to exploit them. He's like, hey, I've got a fun idea. And then he just is like, oh yeah, what if we did this thing, and you guys made me a bunch of money? Except he says the part where he says me, he says that quietly. You guys made a bunch of money. So all they hear is, you guys made a bunch of money. I'm so fucking mad. That's horse shit. They bounced me back and forth between them. Like, ha ha ha, we're playing Wario Volleyball. Zombies, worst enemy in Wario Land 3. Followed very closely by the, I don't know what thing. One of them, I was gonna count one of the other things. The little bird bastards. Flippeth! We'll do flippers! Even better. God, now that I can swim, I can go everywhere.
Damn.
So many levels have opened up now that I have the ability to swim. Oh, that's so stupid. I had that. It was like, oh, you jumped on his head just the wrong way. I didn't even see him. Thanks for taking that recycling, bro. He doesn't have to do that. That's technically my job, but...
I mean, I'm not taking it in.
Yeah. Damn it. Still not enough. Yeah, we did it. Success, success. We've done it. We've done it. If you don't know what that's from, sucks to be you, huh? Missing out on one of the greatest movies of all time. I know there's plenty of people who will stand with me on that. That the 60s Batman TV show movie is one of the greatest movies of all time. Of all time. Oh god, the crayon. The crayon.
It's some good 60s camp.
God damn it. I fell in the fucking water again. Come on, take me up here. Brown key. Oh, cool. That's what I actually needed, it turns out. Awesome. We're going so well. Oh, a book. I'm missing the other part of it. It's the yellow book, so I think that needs the trident. It's a steep canyon. Oh, I don't know what to do at this point again. I can't think enough. So we're gonna ask this guy. Volcano's base. That's right, I can swim now. That's right, I can't bust that yet. Because that requires the head smash bonker. The spiky bonker head boy. I got myself into wall clip position. Just accidentally.
Yeah, it's easy to do it by accident. It's really hard to do it on purpose.
Yeah. As I tried to do it on purpose a couple times ago. Yeah, I know that, how hard it is.
It's partly because each wall has like a particular setup and I don't understand why.
God damn it. Alright. Oh, this is fucking vomit inducing, baby. I like how he's not giving particularly useful hints. This could be nothing. He will literally just tell me the next available level that there is a trash that I can get in. Which means he could tell me like, oh yeah, go to this level, it's got something. And it could have like a fucking crayon. Oh, I did it. Success, we've done it. Oh, it's the sun. Half of it, but I don't have the other half, so it's useless. Currently. Tower of Revival, I need the wire witch or the eyes. East crater. I need the fire extinguisher. Or the pick, or the jackhammer, I think, yeah. Forest of Fear, okay. Peaceful Village, Grasslands, Big Bridge, Steep Canyon. Hole. Do I have everything here? Does it really require the high jump to get to the... the stuff that blew up? With the... that detonated? Wouldn't surprise me, of course, if it did, but me always wanting to be thorough. Okay, yep. Cave of Flames. Can't do anything. Might be able to do stuff in Cave of Flames, but probably not. No. If I can think of. I think I need high jump. Above the clouds, I think I need high jump. Vast plain. I think I need high jump. Nope. I don't need high jump to do anything in vast plain. Oh god, why did I try to go all the way over there? Makes me feel really stupid. Fucking hell. I think I just walked through the mini game clear box. Okay, so up here is not important. It's on the fucking edge. Couldn't land that shot again in a million years. Two under par. Look at that. That's amazing.
You did it.
As I said, I couldn't land that shot again in a million years. I am being figurative, of course. I'm pretty sure with a million years of practice, I could land every shot every time.
I think you'd be dead probably before 200 were up, so...
Well, that's the idea. The idea is if I had a million years to spare somehow. I have to find the pink key in this stage now. Yes, logically I could not spare 100 years. If I was somehow in a like situation where I magically could spare 100 years, or a million years, I would be able to do that, like, consistently. Professor, hit me with your magic invisibility juice, dude.
What if you use the regular invisibility juice instead?
That would be so sad. I would cry. I would cry so big. I would cry so big it would make me say things like cry so big instead of cry so much or so heavily or something like that. All right. Awesome.
You are really blazing through this.
Well, it is on normal. The remote, that's useless for me right now. Weird that the color palettes don't change for things like the pre-rendered cutscenes. Now, I am at a loss. I do not know what to do. Tell me, the old freak. Steep Canyon. Huh? Of course. I have this ability now.
Do that one section.
Yeah.
There's one of the musical coins you can get, and you don't even have to get on the owl.
Oh?
Yeah.
This is an owl section? Oof. I forgot. I did this already, but I forgot it was an owl section. Let's find that yellow key. Okay, there's one over there. It's a musical coin. Shit. I remember having so much trouble with this as a child.
I also remember that, and then I played it like a couple days ago, and it took me like 2 minutes.
Yeah. Same. Fuck.
As a matter of fact, I had a harder time doing the tricks I invented to skip this level than I did to actually do the level.
Oh?
Yeah. I don't think I actually... I mean, like I said, you can get that one down at the bottom without even having an owl there.
Mm.
And then there's a...
Fuck.
If you get the high jump, you can just kind of damage boost and jump through it and not have to do the owl part.
Mm.
At least to get out.
Alright. We got it, and now we're going to the chest, and we're gonna win. And by we, I mean me, because I'm cool. About that Mario movie chat. People pretty excited for parts of it and disgusted by other parts of it. That's what they get for putting Chris Pratt in it, though, is they're gonna get people who are like, this movie just as a concept disgusts me.
I'm stretching the screen because I'm away and I need to see it better from afar. Oh, it's the other cog. That's definitely how things work, by the way. Stretching it out like that makes it so I can see it better from afar. I've got both cogs now. I can go so many levels. So many levels. If I can finish this whole pizza without dying, I will end the stream before finishing the game. I've only got a little bit left, folks.
How will you toast?
And I feel like I am starting to get a headache. So that's, you know, not so great, but it's about what I was expecting. Alright, now I've returned. Oh yeah. That opens up so many levels now. Okay. Next map. That's right. Got out of the woods, frigid sea, pool of rain, stagnant swamp. Oh, so many. Let's start with N1, out of the woods. Oh, cool. The pink key is up here. Okay. Okay, so it looks like I can get the chest 2. There's the one for the, there's the brown key. I hate getting yarned up. On the fucking pit again, or on the edge. That's bullshit. That bitch should be in there.
damn it. Damn it, again with the not quite hard enough. Okay, now do I want to hit a full drive? I did want to hit a full drive, but I didn't, so. Oops, sucks to be me. Awesome. I was opening my drink. Nice. Magnifying glass. Cool. Okay, interesting. So there's only musical coins in here. At least in that room. Okay. Now we'll go ahead and get that, over here, this guy. We'll get the stone and take it all the way. So I'm pretty sure this is where the third chest is. Okay, so there's the chest, there's the first, the chest for, the key for the first chest, okay. I have to remember that that's over here. Okay, so that's... No, okay. I guess I don't have to remember that it's over here. I just have to go get it right now. My memory of which chest is which is pretty broken, apparently. Awesome. Fuck. Useless. This is pink chest. Okay. Which key is that yellow? So all that's over here is the chest. Indeed. Oh, level 2 glove. That's awesome. I'm too tired to keep playing today. I'm so sorry. I would have liked to keep going, but for today, that's what we got. Check out Griffin151Mew tomorrow. He's gonna stream something. I don't know what, but something.
Honestly, probably also this.
He's also gonna be playing Wario Land 3 Randomizer, apparently.
That's cool.
And if you get a wild hair, check me out again on Monday. Because I'll stream Minecraft. I'm not streaming this for a little bit.
Because I am not streaming this without the
oregano challenge, and doing that two streams in a row is gonna could kill me.
Always be safe.
And I mean that figuratively, luckily. I don't think it could physically kill me unless it was like two streams in a row that was like, okay, you know, two consecutive days, in which case it'd be like, okay, stop doing that to yourself. But yeah.
Hope you come out next time.
Wario Land 3 is fun. Randomizers are fun. Have a great day, everybody. Goodbye.